Good morning, Wolfpack. I'm Matthew Jonah.
And I'm Haris Sakib. Today is Wednesday, December 11th, and we're here with your morning announcements.
There will be a holiday concert series on Thursday, December 12th and Friday, December 13th. They are both happening at 7 p.m. in the PAC.
If you registered for any AP exams, please pick up at the AP booklet in the hallway at Student Services. It will get you ready for exam day and includes the 2020 exam schedule.
Graduation auditions will take place December 16th after school. We are looking for singers, speakers, and dancers, instrumentalists, and other talented individuals to be part of the graduation performance team. If you would like to sign up, come to the MP room December 9th through 11th during lunch to sign up. You do not have to have a speech written or the exact song you are going to sing. We just need to see your talent and how it can all fit together. See Mr. Mason if you have any questions.
The COHS golf team will be holding an informational meeting on Tuesday, December 17th in HN2 during both first and second lunches. If you are interested in playing golf this year, it is important that you attend this meeting. If you are not able to make this meeting, please swing by HN2 to talk with Coach Dreyer.
Link Leaders are hosting another Cram with a Pack session Wednesday, December 18th from 3:30 to 4:30 in HL3. Stop by and get tutoring to help you finish strong on finals. Tutors will be there to help 9th grade students with Spanish 1 and 2, Math 1 and 2, Biology, General Science, and World Geography. Access to Chromebooks will be provided along with snacks and water. See you there.
Graphic Design is hosting a two-week Christmas competition where students are able to submit Christmas designs, both digital and on paper, for small prizes. The submissions will open today, and the deadline to submit to Ms. Wright is on the 16th.
Now let's pass it on over to Austin and Caitlin for your In the News update.
Hey there, Wolfpack. I'm Caitlin Scholl.
And I'm Austin Scherer, here with your In the News update. At Pleasant High, recently a Muslim student has been the victim of a hate crime. The district has said that the student was not physically harmed, and they have established new protocols for handling similar situations in the future.
In national news, climate change activist Greta Thunberg has been named Time's Person of the Year for 2019. She's the youngest person ever to achieve this title and honor.
A self-driving car company, Plus AI, has a new self-driving truck that managed to cross the U.S. in 3 days. The self-driving big rig hauled butter across the U.S. from California to Pennsylvania, with a driver and engineer riding along in case of emergencies.
Guess what, gamers? Due to Resident Evil 2 remake success, Capcom has announced that a Resident Evil 3 remake is in the works. The trailer has been released and you can watch it on YouTube. But this game won't be alone. Resident Evil Resistance, a 4v1 co-op spin-off, will be included.
Fans of The Mandalorian are well aware of the presence of the internet's new icon, Baby Yoda. Disney is well aware of his presence as well, and has told fans that they plan to hold off on Baby Yoda merch, at least for a little while. Fans have grown quite attached to the character already, some even claiming, if Baby Yoda dies, we riot.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Wolfpack. I'm Caitlin Scholl.
And I'm Austin Scherer.
Keep it groovy, Wolfpack.
Thanks, guys. BSU will be selling candy grams during both lunches. Come and spread some holiday cheer and purchase your candy gram for $1 today. They will also be having a shoe drive through December 29th. Please bring any shoes to donate to HB10 before or after school.
BSU will be hosting their first annual Kwanzaa celebration night on Wednesday, December 18th from 5:30 to 7:30 p.m. in the Culinary Arts Building. Congratulations to the following band and orchestra students for being selected for the Section Honor Band and Orchestra. For band members, there's Wayne Chen, Wesley Zhang, Anthony Jossin, Matthew Fajardo, Ava Loveridge, Jordan LaCruz, Kellen Ta, and Jared Brown.
For orchestra, there is Mavis Sung, Ethan Chan, Tai Su, Andy Alazo, Sophia Lau, Elon Chen, and Joshua Fajardo.
Attention League Latino Club members, there's a mandatory meeting on Thursday the 12th at 3:20 in HM1. Wear your club t-shirt and bring the Angel Tree gift. Also, don't forget that this Friday the 13th, we have a Friday food fair, and LEAD will again be selling freshly made churros and Mexican candy. Don't forget to bring money to enjoy a delicious churro.
Current 9th and 10th graders, do you have any post-secondary goals of going directly to four-year college after you graduate from CO? Do you want to need additional support to make these goals become a reality? If so, Avid might be a good fit for you. If you're interested in learning more about Avid and how to apply to our Avid program at CO, come to an informational meeting on Tuesday, December 17th at 3:20 in Ms. Ramos' classroom, Library 1. If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Ramos.
The Computer Science National Honor Society is officially a club and invites you to join. If you're interested in anything related to computers, please see Ms. Hale in room HF2 during either lunch or after school on Tuesdays and Fridays.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Wolfpack. I'm Haris Sakib.
And I'm Matthew Drona. Remember, the strength of the pack is the wolf.
And the strength of the wolf is the pack.
Have a wonderful Wednesday, Wolfpack.